imagine this. Impressive, isn't it? Come along. Why are the mirrors covered like that?
I told you I don't live alone. I have a small son. He's very sick. I cover the mirrors for his sake. He doesn't want to see his reflection.
You know, there's a murderer around here. A crazy man. A maniac who kidnaps girls our age and kills them. And then he hides the bodies. Can we change the subject? I need my sleep. I'm really tired from the trip.
Yes, you do. In this part of the country, with this wind. It's hardly surprising. I'll get you a pill.
I don't want any pills. Where's the bathroom?
The bathroom is over there. And you will take the pills. Do as you're told. You're my responsibility.
Mother was bad, but I want to help. You don't have to worry about the mirrors anymore. It's all over.
But he was my son.